Futures markets trade what are known as standardized futures contracts. A futures contract's specifications can be thought of as the contract between the buyer or seller of the futures contract and the exchange that lists and clears that futures contract. Knowing a futures contract's specifications is important because it outlines the contract's terms and obligations. Additionally, it may provide insights into how the contract will price and behave versus the underlying physical product or index. CME Group lists active futures on U.S. Treasuries at numerous points along the U.S. Treasury yield curve. Each U.S. Treasury futures contract has its own contract specifications. Some of the terms are similar to the other contracts, while some are unique to that specific contract. CME Group currently has actively traded U.S. Treasury futures known as 2-year note, 5-year note, 10-year note, ultra 10-year note, U.S. bond, and ultra bond futures contracts. Let's look at the contract specifications for these products. Contract value. All the Treasury futures have a face value of $100,000 per contract and a contract factor of $1,000 per contract, except the 2-year note, which has a face value of $200,000 and a contract factor of $2,000 per contract. Tick increments. The biggest difference between all the products is the minimum price increment, or tick size. The original U.S. Treasury bond and Ultra Bond futures contract have a minimum price fluctuation of 1/32 of a point, or $31.25 per contract. 10-year note and Ultra 10-year note futures minimum tick increment is half of 1/32. Therefore, the minimum price change would be 0.50 times $31.25, equaling $15.625, rounded to the nearest cent per contract. The minimum tick size for the 5-year note futures is 0.25 of 1/32. Since the face value of the 5-year note future is $100,000, a 1/32 is worth $31.25. Therefore, 0.25 of 1/32 is equal to 0.25 times 31.25, equaling $7.8125, rounded to the nearest cent per contract. 2-year note futures have the same minimum tick size of 0.25 of 1/32. But since the face value of the 2-year note contract is $200,000, the minimum tick is worth $15.625 per contract. Listed contract months. For all the Treasury contracts, CME Group lists 3 consecutive quarterly expiration months following the March, June, September, December cycle. Last trading day, or LTD. Termination of trading, also known as last trading day and abbreviated as LTD, varies for different contracts. For the 2-year and 5-year note futures, LTD is the last business day of a quarterly contract month. The 10-year note, ultra 10-year note, classic bond, and ultra bond all cease trading 7 business days prior to the last business day of the quarterly contract month. Last delivery day, or LDD. For 2-year and 5-year note futures, the last delivery day is 3 business days after the last business day of a quarterly contract month. The last delivery date for 10-year note, ultra 10-year note, classic bond, and ultra bond futures are the last business day of the quarterly contract month. The actual delivery process is covered in a separate module. Knowing a futures contract specifications is important because it defines the terms and obligations of the buyers and sellers and may provide clues into how a contract prices versus its underlying product.